Hello guys, and welcome back to another episode of Mad Max. We're not very far in, we've only done, I think, the first mission.
Leaving! We need parts, scarce as they are. Help me gather all this scrap. Fashion a harpoon.
He is one ugly ass motherfucker.
With the harpoon sank, we'll gain entry into many sealed places. May also prove to be useful in battle.
How so?
And we could use it to defeat enemies, rip off doors, even win.
He's a bit gone in the fucking head, chum bug it is, like, isn't he?
Got all we need?
Just junk and parts.
Ah, yeah, but the jag tip, it's not here. See, it's not here at all. Yeah, it's in my bunk. For, it's just there for, safekeeping, see?
Collect the jack tip. Oh, Max, go up the stairs. There's a hunchback, that's a bit nasty.
Got the jack tip.
Sorry guys, I just did a little pause and restart. I noticed on the other screen that it was only running 30 frames per second on the record, so I've just upped it back up to 60. Welcome to the garage. This is where the magnet nuts will be constructed and customized. The harpoon carrier is marked with the mission object. Yeah, brilliant. Max has collected the jab, taken enough scrap to install the base harpoon. Well, I guess we're having that. 15 scrap, yes. What if I don't want that one? You must have the one we tell you to have. You can't have your own. It's going to be one of these things where everything is locked until you find it and shit, isn't it? There's everything's gonna be locked.
Stand a chance. She'll need the nitrous. I know how, but we'll need the parts.
We just get her. It'll be easy with the harpoon.
Yes. But first, Scrotus war boys are out there. And if we don't weaken their numbers, why, it'll mean the end of you, me, and the magnum opus.
All right. Let's do it.
Oh, listen to that lovely purr.
See those metal monsters? Scrotus war boys put them up to mark their turf. Bring them down for good.
Ramming could damage our front, but it should work.
Oh. Scrap to pick up there, we'll have that.
Another monument to the Carnifiers. Tear it down! Rejoice!
Why have I even got a threat level? Don't they think I'm dead? Come on, guys, let's go get it. I wonder if Chum can fall over the back of there.
Better use the harpoon for this.
What does that remind us of? Why? Oh, just cause.
At our mercy.
No, we scouted out.
Surprises and wait for the righteous.
Yeah, just cause two, where you can
put
the little rope thing on bits and pieces and pull it down. Not back here again. Likes this little mountain top, doesn't he?
Let's see. War Crier. Gates defended. Sniper out front. That's all.
Right, so if the alert goes off, everything becomes buff.
Camp is light defenses. I'll deal with them before entering.
Yes.
Light defenses. And what against you and your shotgun with no bullets? Pretty good defense, I got it. Whoa, shit, that would be a cliff. Try again. Yep, that'll do.
Safe.
Yeah, you look really normal. When getting close to a war cry, he will become alerted. If the alert meter becomes full, then nearby fighters will become buffed, making them more dangerous.
Go to Shoddy Bob.
Ooh, nice, Max.
Now stop racking.
But you see, I'm not, I mean, there really is.
Shut up.
The black on black is gone. They left nothing.
No, they didn't leave anything of your car. They destroyed it completely. That's why you've got Chumbucket making you a new one. Well, at least you got that.
Will I ever come back? Gotta get to that pump and destroy it.
Yes, yes. Fucking hell, that's loud on your ears. Fucking hell, sorry guys, I was a bit put off by how loud the bloody storm was. Because it was rather loud. I don't know how loud that's going to be on the AM feedback, but on my ears it was bloody loud. Oops. Loud. I've even turned it down a bit and it's still loud, guys. Oh, some more scraps. yeah, I'm gonna go destroy the oil pump. I just want to make sure I get all the scrap and all the rest of the stuff. Might as well clear out the encampments while I'm here. Wow, we've got a shotgun shell. Ah, shell. Well, that's 2 and 3 insignias down. Look at little rat tunnels. I think that's the way I came.
What do you want?
Time is built to this, Wanderer. Your path, however crooked, has led you straight to here. Our work, yours and mine, must soon commence. Come find me when your spirit is ready.
Turn to walking around, he looks like a fucking turtle. So I've got something cool called Fury Mode, that's alright then. He really does get a bit pissed off, like, doesn't he? Fuck off.
Destroy the pump. I can tell that there's no reason for them to come back.
Quite a bit more scrap to find knocking around in this little encampment, isn't there? And there's that insignia. Let's get that. Some more scrap. That looks like me way back down after I finish all this.
Fuel storage. One can't do the trick.
Kaboom! Oh, cool. Regular deliveries of scrap. Grab hold of that then. Take yellow paint. I can only climb up yellow ladders, and I can only climb up yellow walls.
Now to begin my work.
There's something he's doing before we turn back.
But we've got all we need. Why stall our work on the Magnum Opus?
It's not for you to understand.
I see. You have your secret reasons. I'll follow you, because I think fate favors old chum.
I don't think we really need you. You just stay in the back of the car. You don't do much.
If you have to wander solo, please, take this flare. When you need old chum, point skywards and fire.
Stay with the car. I do this alone.
Oh, never mind, old chum bucket. Chum bucket. Never mind. Never mind the old black finger and his sacred quest.
Just shut up, chum. Do as you're told. I will send you back under the sea.
There you are, Shifter of Sands, Letter of Blood, remnants of a ruined past. You say you seek the Plains of Silence, but do you not wander them right now? The remains of your life, a perpetual flight, an escape from all that is human, until one day the Plains of Silence end and you begin. You've purpose, my friend, although you fear to dream it. But pain will come, much more pain, before this purpose to you is made manifest.
You know nothing of me.
Look behind you, at June after June of drifting, half-forgotten terrors. You flee them always, these past phantoms, and the madness that crawls inside. You've come to Griffith for a reason, deep inside. Twisted around horrors from which you run lies your strength. Griffa can help. Help you venture down to where you daren't go yourself. And lay bare your true promise.
Did that dude just drug me? Oh, we'll have that, definitely. It's gotta be that as well, hasn't it? It's gotta be the fuel. Ammo. We'll go for them for now. It didn't actually drug you. I'll take your gun out next time you see him. tokens by completing challenges. Oh, cool.
Spotters. That's trouble. Where's the car? Oh, he hasn't. Any trouble?
I saw bad guys, huh? Sneaking, spying, wanting to steal her away from us. I had to take her somewhere safe.
No time to waste then. We've a car to build.
Yes, yes, yes we do. Oh, we've done righteous work, Saint. We have what we need to install the nitrous boost.
Sweet. Nars.
Not sure done yet?
Oh, yes. Now, let's baptize her and roll the holy sled. I know just the place.
Yeah, do this, then I think we'll call it an end to this episode. This game takes up a surprising amount of gigs. It was a pretty big for Dunfermline, wasn't it? How many times have I got to test it out, like? Beat the spotters. Within a car.
A spotter! We must silence them!
Oh, good. Oh shit, you dick. Oh no, we'll not be having none of that now.
The last of them.
We really should get back to my sanctum.
No, I really should pick up the scraps. Oh, cool. I'll have a look at that in a second. There's some more scrap knocking around here. There it is. It's a long way down, isn't it? Oh, cool.
Lie low here.
Back to good old chum buckets. Oops. Right, what was this about, Max? Oh, so you gotta buy all his shit for fucking scraps too. No. Ground combat. I think we'll have them. Make sure we're saved. And then we'll call that again. Don't forget to hit that like and hit that subscribe. And I'll see you again later. Bye-bye.